5-on-3 with the empty net. Voracek hands it back across. Here's Gostisbehere creeping in, working back over to Giroux. A bad angle shot. They scramble for it there, and it's around behind. Both teams get a man back. Voracek and shot. Well, a huge face-off win by Claude Giroux. Tries to shoot this puck from a bad angle. Gets it. The shot by Voracek. And then JVR, James Van Riemsdyk, has a wide-open net. And the Flyers get to within one.
The Cullen penalty will be wiped out now because of that goal. Malkin had just come out. So now it will be 5-on-5. Until Scott Gordon pulls the goalie, you would think at some point.
3:04 to go.